And suspected of having sticky fingers may be holding tight to the bars of a jail cell now. San Antonio police have arrested him in connection with a string of thefts at Target stores. Katrina Weber is live downtown with all the details. So what types of things is he accused of stealing, Katrina?
Well, it looks like mostly electronic items, DVDs and Blu-ray discs, but police say there were some toys involved too. And they say that is because on one occasion, 34-year-old Brian Charles had a couple of children with him when he allegedly went shoplifting at a Target store. In all, he's charged with 4 counts of theft, some that date back about a year ago. Police say a loss prevention manager for Target was able to give them a license plate number and car information for the suspected thief. And then they used that information to search an online database. Police say they did come up with a match for Charles, and they arrested him yesterday. Reporting live downtown, Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.